between bias, satire, and fake news. Okay? And it is dangerous to have fake news. It is equally dangerous for these accusations of fake news to become so prominent. Because the delegitimization of the media is dangerous for democracy. The media has a specific role to play. And yes, there are reasons to distrust the media, right? Like the media is a big corporate conglomeration, I get that. But when there's no check on institutional power, that means that that institutional power can just run amok. So we have to figure out where we play into that.